At this stage in the tadpole's life, they are herbivores, which means they eat plant matter. So in today's video, I want to show you a very quick and easy method to be able to feed them in your home tank. Welcome to Frogwatch.
Although the algae growing on the side of the tank and stones makes up a large part of the tadpole's diet, you may notice the glass is much clearer than it was in the last video. That's because the tadpoles have eaten most of it. So I need to make sure they're not going hungry. There is always the risk that they will start to eat each other if there isn't enough food. I don't want that to happen if I can avoid it, so I'll be adding in additional food. My food of choice for tadpoles at this stage of their lives is spinach. It's incredibly easy to prepare. Just boil some water and pour it into a cup. This wonderful Greg's Wildlife mug is available to buy for yourselves, by the way. There's a link in the video description. Take your spinach leaf and dip it in the boiling water for about 10 seconds. This softens the leaf and makes it easier for the tadpoles to chew on with their tiny little mouths without destroying all the nutrients by boiling it for too long. Then cut it up into small pieces and float on top of the water. Tadpoles must have been hungry, because almost before I'd finished putting the spinach in the tank, they started to swarm into a feeding frenzy. Spinach isn't the only thing you can feed them. People have told me that tadpoles have enjoyed foods such as cucumber, romaine lettuce, fish food, celery. Just remember that they are not carnivores at this stage, so although they will eat meaty food, it should not be given to them too much before they get their back legs. It's a bit like chocolate cake. It might taste great, but it shouldn't be eaten too often. Well, that's all for this week. Sorry for the short video, things just haven't worked out for me this week. Hopefully I'll have bigger and better videos for you soon. So if you'd like to see that, make sure you subscribe, and why not leave me a comment down below? I love to read them all. So until next time, have a great week, and I'll see you soon.